why not treat myself to the finer things? Gleam from the diamond ring in the form reclining clean. Agreeing with Martin, dream my dream being pursued consistent. My mixed emotions come from my brother living in prison. I know we saying, lil' bruh, give him Hades. Have him begging for more hits than eight fiends. Keep it composed.
Yeah, okay. This is all y'all for fucking with me on Twitter. Non-stop for the past couple months. Y'all got me back killing people, man. It is what it is, man. Shout out to PLG, Petty Life Gang.
How you feel like you did, though, man?
I think I did good. I think I knew how to beat him. This is how I feel about the last couple battles I did. It was a learning experience, you know what I'm saying? I had to learn from battling once again to compete. This is my third battle in like a month. And they all good battles. Disaster, the UK battle, and a battle with just now. You feel me?
Right.
Had to learn it. You feel me? So now we good, you know?
I mean, get
back in the ring right now.
The people was asking, you get what I'm saying? They felt like you was falling off. But I think definitely after the performance tonight, we definitely could say the old Big T is back.
Oh, yeah, he back. It's just the Big T had to learn. I only want to sound the old Big T. The old Big T only battled once a year. This is a new Big T.
Right.
So I had to learn how to battle frequently. And now I couldn't do my same old methods for the new type of... Because if you're not battling every month or two in this game right now, people that's battling once a year, they get forgot about it.
Right.
So you gotta get back on that horse.
You know the fans get real finicky. You get what I'm saying? They switch on you real quick, man.
Hey, listen, don't tell me about it.
Yeah.
It's keeping me up at night sometimes.
Nah, that's real shit. Thank you. Shout out to you, bro.
Shout out to
the battle. We definitely could say Big T is back, bro.